My favorite football player is my brother because he's the best brother and he's the best friend.
My favorite football player is Kaden because he's my cousin and he's good.
My favorite football player is Ty Ford because he's a beast. Beat the Chargers.
Let's go, Wolverines!
Woo! Woo!
My favorite football player is Jaquel Ivey. He teaches me a lot about football and he's my uncle.
My favorite football player is Caleb.
My favorite cheerleaders are Macy and Jenna.
Our favorite football player is Hastings.
Go Wolverines!
My favorite cheerleader is Carly Mitchell because she has great school spirit. Go Wolverines!
Carter Floor is my favorite football player because he's my brother, of course. And then my favorite cheerleader is Madeline.
My favorite cheerleader is Carly Kate because she can do the splits really good.
My favorite football player is Bryson because he's really fast.
My favorite cheerleader is Jenna because she's super sweet and nice.
My favorite football player is Carson because he is sweet and he's strong.
My favorite cheerleader is Bray because she's not.
My favorite football player is Hastings because he is my cousin and he's.
I don't have a favorite. They're all my favorites. They're the best. Go Wolverines.
Get to school on time, Dr. Ford. You better do right. You got me, don't
you? I think I love you. No. Hey, Ms. Cobb, you'll never know the impact that you had on my life. I'm thankful that I had you as a teacher.
Thank you, Ms. Gaskin, for loving me so much. You failed me last year, so you can spend all the time this year with me again.
I love you so much, and I thank you for everything you've done for me. And take care of me and buddy together. And fight a lot. Love you all.
Ms. Linda, I appreciate you for being not only a great teacher, but a great life coach also.
Ms. Hart is my favorite teacher because she's always made class fun, and she helps out a lot with students in college classes.
Kid, come here. If I had anybody else on the bench, your butt would be over here with me. You got me?
Hey, Ms. Turpin, I just want to say thank you for all the things you taught us in third grade. And even though we're seniors now, we still use it today. And thank you for also making school a whole lot less miserable. And that's something to look forward to. Thank you.
Yeah!
Hey, brother. I just want to let you know I'm the real Mr. Carden at the school, but thank you for being the best brother and my older brother.
Mr. Dean's my favorite teacher because, like, you know, even through tough times, he always knows what to say.
Hey, Ms. Brewer, thank you for all you've done for me throughout this year and last year. I can always count on you to show up and help me with anything that I've needed. I've always appreciated that. Thank you, and I love you.